The awards we're nominated for tonight are Best Group.
Best Group and best Pop Album.
Pop Album. I guess you could call us pop. That's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're
nice to be popular, I guess.
Yeah.
We have a lot of fierce competitors, so
yeah.
I think we'll be keeping our seats tonight, but, you know, you never know.
You know, it's not really what it is you're getting nominated for a lot. For me, it's more just being able to come and be around, like, all these people and be, you know,
it's kind of
in the presence of, like...
It's the definitive moment for Canadian music every year. You get to see everyone that you've met, maybe played gigs with.
Dipped into the lights and the sounds and the flashes. Trash is your best friend for backstage passes.
Me and Tyler started a group in the seventh grade that was called Down With Webster. And a lot of it was just after school, learning how to play our instruments together, really. And then when we kind of got to high school, that's when we kind of started, like, Bucky joined the band, mm-hmm. and we started writing songs. And really, there's almost like two phases of Down With Webster. There's the after school project, and then there's the band that has pretty much been in motion for the last 7 years. The band is a little bit hip hop, it's a little bit rock, it's a little bit pop, which is thus our nomination. Yeah, right on. And yeah, we just got to sort of be a little more involved in the studio on this record. And just the songwriting was a little more, everyone's kind of working on the same songs a lot more than just this is one idea from one guy. And
it's kind of like a pretty much perfect representation of like where we are as people and as a band right now. So it's like, I'm proud of it. It's really proud of it. Hey, what's up? This is Bucky.
And I'm Pat.
We're from Down With Webster, and you're watching VEVO.com.
Better get down.